Well, hello, girl. You're far from home, aren't you? Let's check you out. Elevator seemed fun. Floats, float rudders, and wheels also look okay. Port airlines, port flaps, and port pitots are good. Engine and blades are good. Starboard pitots, ailerons and flaps are good. You're looking good, girl. Let's get ready. Cape Town Tower, this is Juliet Whiskey India requesting permission to take off for weather research mission. I have special priority clearance, over.
Juliet Whiskey India, this is Cape Town Tower. Permission granted for takeoff. You have special priority clearance for the weather research mission. Proceed with caution. Report ready for departure. Over.
Cape Town Tower, Juliet Whiskey India. Permission granted for takeoff. We'll proceed with caution and report ready for departure. Thank you. Over. Tower, Juliet Whiskey India, ready for departure. Over.
Juliet Whiskey India, Cape Town Tower, cleared for takeoff runway 01. Maintain VFR and contact Cape Town approach on 123.81 airborne. Safe flight. Over.
Cape Town Tower, Juliet Whiskey India, cleared for takeoff runway 01. Will maintain VFR and contact Cape Town approach on 123.8. Thank you. Over. Positive rate, gear up. Cape Town approach, this is Juliet Whiskey India, airborne. Climbing to 5,000 feet for weather research mission, 100 kilometers west of Cape Town. Requesting VFR flight following. Over.
Juliet Whiskey India, Cape Town approach. Radar contact established. Maintain VFR at or below 5,000 feet. Proceed with the weather research mission. Report any changes or when returning to Cape Town. Over.
Search mission. Will maintain VFR and report any significant findings. Over.
Juliet Whiskey India, Cape Town approach. Copy that. Maintain VFR and report any significant weather findings during the research mission. Good luck. Over. Dark out. Oh
great. Everything is dead. Engines, electrics, everything. CME, maybe? Oh, come on. Come on, baby. Please start. Please, please, please. Oh, come on. Damn it. Where the hell am I even? Some mountain range. Mayday, mayday, Juliet Whiskey India requesting assistance, over. Radios are dead. I'm gonna have to put down somewhere. Have to land somewhere. Still nothing. I guess I'm not going to make it over those mountains. I'm running out of time. I don't know. Altitude's going lower and lower and lower. I have to find level ground. Just too damn dark. No. Got to stick to the light areas. Baby, give me a little bit more lift. That's not work. I'm losing too much speed. Oh crap, no. Oh, what a headache. Where am I? How the hell did I get in here? Right, of course. I honestly thought that was some kind of dream. I guess I must be mistaken. It still doesn't explain why I woke up in a cave. But there does seem to be another set of footprints. Must be someone around here who helped me. Let's check what's in the cave. Maybe there's some evidence. Well, I guess a briefcase could be something. A Polaroid. Oh. Well, I guess it gives me a fair idea of where I am. I'm gonna have to try and chart this area, see if I can figure out exactly where I am. But first, I need to survive. So, water, shelter, and fire. Let's see what other useful supplies I can recover. I'm sure there was plenty in that aircraft. Hopefully some warm clothes somewhere. Damn, it's cold. I am clearly not dressed for this weather. At least I found something warm. Maybe it'll help a bit. This might help. Medkit, definitely useful. Ooh, lucky find. Something tells me I'm gonna need to keep as much stuff as possible just for repairs and stuff. A lot of the stuff I'm recovering isn't in very good condition, is it? Ah, sewing kit. Okay, that will help. I can't stay out here for too much longer. I am freezing. Ooh, this is gonna be handy. I need to use it like now. One thing at a time, one thing at a time. Ears open. I was kind of hoping it would stay in the air for a little longer than that. Oh, what a waste. This could come in handy. Maybe I could make some tea. Not much more I can harvest down here. I think I better make a fire before I get too cold. I don't have any matches, but I do have an idea. I've got one good idea. I'll just work. Since I have Lot, let me check the matches anyway. Don't see anything. Oh, warmth. Oh, that's good. Okay, let's get some fuel. At least with all my footprints, I can tell where I've been and where I haven't. I definitely need more fuel for that fire. Gotta get warm. I should try getting a little bit of rest. On second thoughts, I don't know, maybe I should go out and check the wreckage of the plane. Maybe there's more valuable stuff I can use. Could be buried under snow by the time I wake up. Got an idea how to get up there. This fallen tree might just help. This must not fall. Ah, this is gonna be slippery. Ooh, okay, let's do it. Slowly now. There we go. I don't even have anything I can use to scavenge it. Plenty of wood here though. That's a good thing. Looks like I'm gonna have to test my climbing skills. I should get these berries first. I am so cold I can barely talk. Okay, let's try this. What's the flare up? More berries. Here we go again, same procedure. Don't slip. Here we go again. And up. can feel my body temperature going down and down and down. I've got to hurry. Matches, matches, matches. Yes, 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 yes. Kind of convenient how much stuff I've found here. Wow. Why do I get the impression that half of this stuff isn't even from the plane? Nope, not gonna fall down there. Nope. Oh, there's the plane. Not quite sure why I didn't notice that. Yo. Did I fall from there? Let me just carry on. I need to head back to that fire. I am freezing. This seems like the only way out. So hopefully I can do this tomorrow morning. Oh, that's brisk. That should last long enough now. Wait, what? Matches? How the hell turn is that? Right, I need to sleep. Carry on in the morning. If I were a YouTube channel, I'd ask my viewers to like, subscribe, comment, share, and click on notifications. Good night.